They enclosed this to make it into an indoor laundry room facility. Washer and dryer are pretty dated. The water heater is 41 gallons. And it's got a date of October of 1991. So, it would usually be 11-year time frame span. It's got a little table area. It is concrete here, and I don't know if it's been treated properly, but definitely want to treat the concrete down here correctly so you don't get Lyme's disease or anything crazy like that. You gotta polish it and seal it. I mean, it doesn't appear to be polished or sealed, just so you know. So, right here, we have your one-car garage. Step down. And he's got some additional shelving space here. And I'm seeing this on the ceiling. It doesn't appear to be a water leak. I'm always trying to kind of look for that kind of thing, but I do want to give you a shot of this, okay? Got a little workbench over here that probably will not convey because it's not attached. Anything that's attached usually conveys, so if that was something you were interested in, we definitely would have to ask for that. Looks like the lining of the garage door is original, so we'll have to see what we can find. Want to look and see, you know, about any kind of garage door replacement to help with the upkeep. So we're going to go ahead and go back in. Behind the doorway, they have another little curtain area with additional shelving. So we're gonna go ahead and take a look at the master. You have a ceiling fan here. And it is a split floor plan, which is really awesome for the floor plan layout. So you've got your additional secondary bedroom and bath over here by the front door. And now we're going into the owner's suite. You have some linen closet here. And again, the closet doors are gone, so they have curtains in lieu of. Plantation shutters on this bedroom and the other bedroom, which is nice. No ceiling fan or light outlet in here, okay? Just so you're aware. Again, we have linoleum flooring throughout. In here probably as well. And we have the owner's suite bath. There's no transitional bar here between this tile and the edging is gone here. So there's a lot of work that needs to be done. I'm missing a drawer here. A single sink in the master. Elongated toilets. They actually look fairly newer. This one does, at least. You have your stand-up shower in here. Thank you. sitting area. And here's your fancy tile work here. There are some that are posted in this price range, however, I want to compare and see what kind of updates and renovation work have been done on each one, so I can give you a better analysis. So in the meantime, thank you so much for requesting this video, and if you need anything, please give me a call. Thanks so much.